Good morning, lads. My name is General Global, and welcome back to Final Station. To the Final Station. Where in the last video, we got to the emergency station, and we, like, got some dudes on board and whatever. Why did they stop us here? Can you find out? What is happening?
Shit's going down.
Oh, yes. I have a friend, by the way. Thanks for trying to help, but it looks like they won't let us further. Fantastic, now I'm late for sure.
Dick? You're a bigger dick than I am.
I know. Yes, but I don't have the authority anymore. The military is in charge, and their general is waiting for you. Damn, son!
This is not going to end well.
Nope. Better hurry up! Thanks, man. No, I don't know what's going on in Redmond. I'm running a fever, that's why I asked you to stay away from those things. The zombies, I think.
Oh, zombies.
I don't know what they are. Marxist, this is an order. You cannot debate. His access levels from now on. The ability to make independent, without operator coordination, decisions in emergency situations. Firearm carry permission A. That's an A, apparently. Okay. What? Sorry. A hospital? Hold! Infirmary is off limits. Access code? Okay. Hi, friend. How are the people doing? It's not blood. I don't know what it is.
No, I don't.
Most of my staff has fled this city. We are the only ones to stay here. The worst part is there's nothing we can do to help them.
Aww.
Wow. Man,
that,
you know what?
That's just blood.
Water. Friend, give me some water. I don't have any water.
Do you have an option to give me water?
I don't think so. Nope. Some pills. Yeah, nice. Just let me take him. You don't have to explain the military. You don't have to explain the military, okay? Thus, I can't. Bruh. Whatever. What is this black goo? I don't know.
Ectoplasm.
Maybe it's the zombies. Cough. Don't do that. It's not good for you. Stop that. Cannot talk to this dude. It seems that I cannot. Bunker. Don't ask me. I know just as much. Okay. What was
that? So that would be a nothing.
I heard they're back. The government is silent. So, what's happening?
Gunpowder.
Information is classified. I have nothing to tell you, okay. So there's like this plague or whatever, and there's shootings now. If you, I don't think you remember. Come in. They're waiting for you.
They are waiting for us.
What do you make them in jail or whatever?
I don't know.
Here he is. They will be here in 20 minutes, sir. Now listen to me. What was your destination? Nothing, I guess. Will stream, you say.
Dots,
I guess. Will stream is no more, son. So is the whole mountain region. Holy hell. We, however, need your train for an important cargo delivery. So I'm gonna be a delivery boy. A girl. Awesome. Is being connected to the train as we speak. It's right there. Still. Delivered to the new cost field and await further instructions.
Dot dot dot.
We all go. We all do, but an order is an order. Estimated time 10 minutes, sir. Hurry up. Your new route is hardly affected by them. You will encounter survivors.
Save
all you can, but this is a secondary objective.
Now go.
DOS. Good luck, son.
I ain't your son, bro.
So, there's been shootings and... I'm not playing with, headphones.
Because I'm here.
Because she's here and, yeah, whatever. But, I wanna play with headphones just because... They're close. Finally. A crazy man. I can imagine this being 10 times better with headphones.
Dot dot dot. And you just...
Black goo. More black goo.
Lots of black.
Zombies!
Christ, save.
Bunk. There you go.
No, this was so ridiculous.
What?
Throwing a chair on a zombie. And it just dies.
I mean, if I were you, it would be planned that I would throw Metropole Opera House to Martin Roddy, head of the emergency station, A45. Blockers code confirmation. Our objective is cargo escort. Proceed to the train.
I don't wanna.
But what if I don't wanna? Oh, okay. 5-5-2-9-5. There we go.
That was
nice,
very
too.
Hard. But we should leave
some. Talking about chips?
Yeah.
Okay. We should leave some. So this is the cargo. Yo, it's the cargo, not again. You know what? I'm glad I'm not. What happened? The people are gone. What the fuck took them? They're not people, but
why is it fucking?
It kind of indicates that it's out of place or whatever. Freaking love this. Look at this.
It's all pretty until you come close.
Is that a tank? Yes.
Oh,
that is a tank.
Oh.
So maybe they're like going into a war or whatever. Nicholas Wilson. Hello, Mr. Wilson. Are you going to Redmond? No, sorry. Is everything alright then? Is everything alright over there? I don't remember them building a tunnel here. Sorry, the connection is disappearing. Disappearing. The bus is offline. Oh. I have arrived even sooner than I have anticipated. Whoa! Look at this!
What is that?
Super cool! It reminds me of this artist that I saw on the internet.
But you don't have any more passengers.
That's fine. But look at this! It reminds me of Stellaham. I don't remember his name. Mr. Stellaham or Stellingham or whatever. I'm just gonna put the name in. Don't worry. I'm a big fan of those things. like a huge infrastructures, and it's like obscured by like a mist. John, they summoned me to the headquarters. Something is urgent. If the train arrives, I have the code. There's black goo everywhere.
That does not look good.
Nope. No, sir, it doesn't. Money, train driver's uniform. I don't need any more. I already have one.
And you might need it later or something? You got a gun.
Yes! Sorry.
Tell Tobias.
Wanted for the Guardian construction. Oh, we already read that. List of current routes.
What's her name? Oh.
I have no
idea. We're Edward.
How do you know
Edward
that?
Jones, because the name of the train is next to it. Bellus 07.
Nice! I'm freaking proud of you, man. Just noticing little details of that. Pistol ammo 6! Yeah. That's not bad.
Punch. It's
Falcon Punch!
Right is melee, I think. And left is shoot.
Bye.
Ah!
No!
No. Oh. Christ.
Oh, Christ, on the bike. Hello.
Headshot.
Headshot.
Always works.
Oh, hello! Good lord! Are you a rescue?
No, I'm a train driver.
I guess.
Okay.
Okay, I got it. Sure. I'm waiting on the train. Pistol ammo.
No.
Yes.
Ammo.
Oh, they're real old. Oh, yeah. You know what? Fuck the windows!
Okay. Toby, you can't get out. That's all you can do.
Fuck the windows!
Why? What did those pool windows do to you?
They just stood there, silently judging me.
You can't get out. I think that's all.
I mean, I guess it is kind of.
I mean, maybe there's like an underground thing.
Maybe.
Yeah. But we need that person.
We need the code.
Yeah. Oh, there. Downstairs.
Is it behind the boxes?
No. It's like right there.
Hell yeah! Open fire, man! Open fire! See? That guy. Bonk! And bonk! And bonk! And... charge your melee attack, dude!
And you die.
I died.
The most anticlimactic death ever.
Got everything.
I think you shouldn't waste your ammo.
I have a little cheat. You know, a little cheat, never fucking mind. It doesn't work here.
It doesn't matter.
It does matter!
And you died.
I just laid down the
ladder and just died.
God damn it.
As I said, you shouldn't waste your ammo.
But there's this little floaty guy. Floaty guy, not really. This fish. And my melee isn't doing stuff, see?
Oh. There. It died.
It died. I want secrets. I want to unlock all of the secrets. So besides the confirmation code, I want...
And you die.
Again.
Third time. Oh my god. Oh my lord.
Not really. This is the second time. I have died. I don't know how to kill this creature. The little runny dudes.
There we go.
Bruh, how do I? Reload. Yes. Pick this up. Throw it at the little runny dude. And bam. Where am I? I always have guns.
Guns. Guns blazing. That is ridiculous.
Just there we go. Okay. Pistol ammo. I feel safer now. Kind of. More woodland to explore. Hello!
Don't
freeze!
Oh, thank you. First you answer. Who are you?
I am a train driver.
Oh, the train. Okay.
I'm waiting for you there. Yes. I think he's going to give me a lot of money. So we should definitely keep him alive. No! Why? Fuck you, goddammit shit pizza crap! I am not raging it. Much on this.
Nah. It's just your imagination.
Shut up. Bonk, 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 bonk. Have I said a lot of bullets?
Yeah. Yeah, you do.
But instead. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Oh! Christ.
Shit, crap, Boxwinker! No, sorry. Just punch all of them to death. Please, please, oh please, oh golly gosh. One punch to punch work. Oh, I can throw a chair.
Yes, you can.
It took two of them. It kinda took two of them. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
Secrets and sacrets and everything else.
Punch the walls. One punch the walls.
Just.
Nope. Try your other side.
No. They'll get the blocker's code. No.
It's on the other side.
Never mind.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
And you get money.
Money. Nice suit.
What was that sound you made?
That was a burp and a hiccup at the same time.
I know the few.
I don't know. 4652? Right.
Nice.
4652. I don't know how to spread these episodes out. But to
Bellus.
Be honest. Bellus. Or is it Bell use? Who knows? I certainly don't.
Well, our name is Edward Jones, as far as I know.
Mr. Jones.
Mr. Jones, can you please tell me what your occupation is? Oh, I'm a train driver. In an apocalyptic world.
I think so. Is it the deprecation? It was so close. What happened there? The deprecation! The poop! There we go. Don't you understand? Rhonda? Rhonda, she gives me $100. I'm employed and John Cocker.
Yeah.
That is a very unfortunate name to have.
You mean the last name?
Very unfortunate last name to have, yes. He gives me $60, but he gives me 12 bullets.
Bullets.
Oh, and where do you think we're going to? We are going to something. Just release the poop. This was called the deprecation system, I think. They took a weapon from you. Whoa, look at this. Look at the background. Where did we go? I found it. What did you do? What did you do? Carrying a weapon is punishable by life imprisonment.
Imprisonment.
I know.
Oh, he's hungry. And she's...
I'm not going to. I refuse to give him food unless it's like they really need it. Whoa, that's cool. There's just the background is awesome. I would gladly take my gun back. I don't even think of it. Keep quiet. He'll hear. I am right beside you guys.
I'm like not even a meter away.
Yes, literally. Stop that. And if he doesn't, I didn't. We're safe on the train, if we don't fool around. What did you? I'm just gonna check the deprecation system, the shop system, whatever. God damn it. There we go. You have arrived. And also he's hungry. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it, gotcha. I got you, dude, don't worry about it. My goodness. So how are you liking this game so far? Your thoughts?
It's something alright. I mean, ooh, you get a gun. Cute little gun.
It's a little pistol. I like it because it has beautiful scenery in the background.
You do not have any more bullets.
Bullet. Bonk!
Just a...
Punch him to death.
Punch him in the face and he'll die.
There's a little cheat you can do, see? See?
That is not
nice. Oh shit, fuck ball tinker. There we go.
Yeah.
Let me in! Never mind.
Locked doors are the worst thing that can
happen. You know what time it is?
Windows.
Fuck the window!
What flew in front of this?
Newspaper article thing.
Cigarettes, but old 12 pistol.
Oh, yes. Lovely, jubbly. Pills and toilet paper. You know what time it is again? Fuck the windows!
Why would you fuck the windows?
Because they said some horrible things about me. They're silently judging me. Oh, hello.
Throw the chair!
Dunk. And, bonk. And he did.
There's the... in the face.
What the fuck? Shit, fuck, bonk's finger! No!
And he died.
I should have used my pistol ammo, god damn it. I mean, I guess I should be conservative and use less! Okay.
You got a chair there. You got a chair there.
Chair bear.
No, chair there.
Chair bear. Okay.
I think you can melee them. Melee them.
I mean, yeah, sure. Yes. There we go. One down, one to go. Yes. Let him get close. And bonk. There we go.
Yay.
It only cost me like half health, but who gives a shite?
You really want to let me.
Oh yes. I can only craft it or whatever. I'm just gonna pick this box up. And in case any of the okay. any of them want to tussle, I'ma use it.
Oh.
Oh shit. Q. Moonwalk! Bonk. There we go.
Bonk. That is so...
How much? This one is strong.
Or you just didn't charge the attack.
Well, I didn't have enough of things. Can I steal the muns? No, okay. I don't wanna. Rags.
Yay, pistol ammo. And the medkit.
So what? I am a rock star! No. Are you serious? He spends all the hours in the restroom.
Restroom.
Instead of working. I have to do all the work for him. Maybe he's sick. He's just lazy. One sec. Boss is calling. Mark, are you there?
I take a guess the answer is a no.
Wait a sec. Stop. Hell yes!
Just toss.
Hell yeah! Oh shit. No, 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 no! Open fire. Always works, man. Always.
Okay.
That was very close.
Reload the gun.
Yeah, let me just... Reload key. Huh. Reload. There is a small bitchy one and a big not bitchy one.
Okay. Oh, headshot. Always works.
Thunder freaking headshot. You know, there wouldn't be a general global it wouldn't be a general global video if I didn't make some kind of reference to some obscure piece that I heard from like dubstep gather or whatever. There we go.
Dead.
Oh, I should really reload, shouldn't I? Okay. What even? What is that sign? I don't know. Oh, you see this?
Oh, the walls.
See?
Hello, person.
Don't shoot.
I won't shoot.
I'm not one of them, and I need your help. Dot dot dot. Sure, be quick with that code. I'll be waiting on the train. So here's, you always get that one type of person who is always sick, and you need to literally give them all the medkits you have.
You got one medkit.
Literally, yes. And he's always sick, but he gives you like $500 or whatever.
And what can you use it on?
What can I use the money on? You can like buy upgrades, you know, for your gun and everything. You can buy ammo, food.
You didn't go to the, there's on the right, you didn't go. I think it's like the store.
I did.
Oh, you didn't go inside.
See? I did.
Oh.
I just need to find a code. I have no idea where the code is. Let's just look around a little bit more.
Up?
Up? Can you either literally go up? No.
Yeah, because but it has like an arrow pointing up.
Oh, that's what it is. That's what that is.
What?
Oh, it's here!
Oh, right.
The windows! Thank you, buddy.
Gunpowder.
You can, gunpowder, you can, like...
create bullets.
Yes.
No, I can't help.
And rags and scraps and everything. No, rags and pills that you build the medkits. 3482. Shit. 3482. There we go.
Now we...
We should, I think it should be like a reality TV, like on the train or whatever. I'm just joking, obviously, but my jokes are bad, so.
You're the queen of bad jokes. That's why.
See?
I don't tell them because
of this guy. This guy is sick. Oh, his health is declining fast. This guy, watch. There we go. That was all good in the hood. It's you who said that it's the driver's duty. Bob Nelson, hello friend. Yes, but it's great risk for those who are already on the train. So he's like sick, and this person, no wait, this person, yes. This guy, John.
Cock.
Anyways.
Best. Last name ever.
Wait, this one. Vent system. I didn't survive. Oh my goodness, look at this. It's very pretty. That's cool.
It's the sun. Listen.
The council of yours, this council of yours never prepared for their return. Where is the goddamn guardian? What is guardian?
Well, probably something that is going to help us.
I think, let's venture a guess, there's some kind of like a robot Gundam from straight from like an anime or whatever. I'd actually like that.
That would be awesome.
That would be like a nice touch on the whole thing.
A zombie apocalypse in anime.
I have the power of god anime. Sir Bob Nelson, do not seek it. Look at this, $70, and he gives me 6 pills which I can craft a medkit. Also, speaking of which, you can craft anything. Look at this, 2 medkits, a few bullets. 15 bullets. Bruh.
That's good.
You have arrived. I think we should leave this video off.
Oh, probably.
Probably, because we've been recording for 33 minutes.
Yay.
Yay.
Bellus 07.
Bellus. Oh, Bellus.
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 Never mind.
Yeah, it don't matter.
But yeah. Like this video and subscribe and keep on marching Bailey to victory. And we'll see you all in the next video.